What is index? Index is nothing but a physical structure containing pointers to a data. So it is similar to an index that is normal. So if you see, it will point to the data that is stored in your table. Our next question is, what is a view? The answer is, a view may be a subset of the database, or it may contain virtual data that is derived from the database files but is not explicitly stored. So you can view a subset of the database and it will be a virtual data. So that is done using your view.